The Nautilus comes as a replacement for the current Lincoln MKX, from which it differs primarily from a different front, modeled on the Continental model. The rear, however, did not undergo major changes. There is also a change in the interior, in the form of a new three-spoke, multifunction steering wheel, new colors and higher quality materials, as well as a digital instrument panel. The Nautilus will have two gasoline engines in the range, a 2.0-litre 245-horsepower turbo four-cylinder and a 335-horsepower 2.7-litre turbo V6, both paired with an 8-speed automatic. In addition to the new engine, there are a number of active safety enhancements, such as the evasive steering assist system, which uses radar and cameras to track the road ahead and, in case of obstacles, help the driver safely bypass them if they feel they cannot stop in time.